Today's Laulima family has gone through dark days, but they're pulling themselves up.
They certainly are. Kathy Moreno tells us how you can help make their holiday a true celebration.
This family was like any other family, Mom says, until Dad started using drugs, and it snowballed. He lost his job. He ended up in prison. Without his income, Mom and their three children, ages 3 to 10, lost their home and lived on the beach. After Dad's release, the family started going to church. He got a full-time job, and the family entered a transitional shelter. Mom says she is so proud of her children and appreciates how they stayed so positive through the rough times. She says their 10-year-old son loves anything with wheels, so he'd appreciate a skateboard for the holidays. She says their 8-year-old son is back to doing well at school. He loves to build things, so he would be thrilled to get a Lego Chima temple or a skateboard. She says their 3-year-old daughter would love a scooter or bicycle to keep up with her brothers. Mom could use kitchenware like plates, bowls, utensils, baking pans and knives, or DVDs so the family can have movie night. Dad likes board games. In the spirit of Laulima, working together, we can make a difference for this family. Not a handout, but a hand up. If you can help, please go to our website, khon2.com, and click on Laulima. Aloha.